just can't always seem to find the time to live within our minds. I could never ever